Hello students, in this video we will discuss about the journey begins. It is already 9 o'clock. As you know, 6 minibuses reached to the school, and as the buses started moving, children sang and looked outside to enjoy the view of the green fields and the hills. Now question number 5, Indra, when will we reach Bhopal? Miss Asha, if we don't stop anywhere, we should reach there in 2 hours, that is around 10 o'clock. So journey started at 9 o'clock, and after 2 hours means 9 plus 2, 11. 11 o'clock. Manjit, is it very far? Mr. Bhimsen, it is about 70 kilometers. Ruby, are we going to stop anywhere? Mr. Rakesh, maybe at Bhimbetka, about 50 km from here. Now, if they go to Bhimbetka, they will reach there before 10 o'clock, between 10 o'clock and 11 o'clock, after 11 o'clock. As we know, the journey started at 9 o'clock and they have to go to a destination which is 70 km only. They would be covering the distance in 2 hours. Half of the distance will be covered in 1 hour. They started at 9 o'clock from here. They would cover half of the distance at 10 o'clock. So after 2 hours, in the timeline we can see, they will reach at 11 a.m. So traveling 50 kilometers will be somewhere more than this place. As in 1 hour, they would cover half of the distance at 10 o'clock. So traveling 50 km will be more than 1 hour. So it must be after 10 o'clock. So it is between 10 o'clock and 11 o'clock. When the students were crossing a bridge on Narmada River, they had noticed the river was very wide. Victoria, the bridge must be more than half a kilometer. Was Victoria right? They saw one board, it is written, the bridge is 756.82 meter long. As we know, 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. Half kilometer is equal to 500 meter. The bridge is 756.82 meters long. So the bridge is more than half a kilometer. Hence Victoria was right. Question number 8. Miss Asha, see, our bus is about 5 meters long. Imagine how many buses can stand in a line on this bridge. Total number of buses can stand in a line on bridge. Length of bridge divided by length of one bus is equal to 756.82 divided by 5. It is about 151 buses. Question number 9. What is the difference between the water level of the Narmada in the rainy season? In the story, Mr. Rakesh was telling, the water level now is quite low. It must be about 40 meters below the bridge. Miss Asha, but in the rainy season, the water had risen. Then it was just about 15 meters below the bridge. So, the difference between the water level of the Narmada in rainy season and now is equal to 40 minus 15 is equal to 25 meter. Hence, water level between rainy season in Narmada is 25 meters. Question number 10. Each bus takes about 15 minutes to refill and there are two buses to be refilled. So they stop there for about 10 minutes, which means they are late by about 10 minutes. The time taken to refill one bus is equal to 15 minutes. To refill two buses is equal to 2 into 15, that is equal to 30 minutes. So they stop there for about 30 minutes, which means they are late about 30 minutes. Question number 11. Look in the picture and find the price of 1 liter of diesel. Total quantity of diesel filled is equal to 100 liters. The cost of 100 liters of diesel is equal to rupees 3500. Hence, 1 liter of diesel is equal to total rupee paid by total liters of diesel is equal to 3500 divided by 100 is equal to rupees 35 only. Question number 12. How much time did Aman take to come out of the toilet? Answer: Aman took 15 minutes to come out of the toilet. Because Aman has taken as much time to empty himself as one bus is taking to refill. And each bus takes about 15 minutes to refill. Thank you.